Kata-kata.
Yo, Braggerman. It's been a hot minute. I hope you're well. And thanks for the good luck. Yeah, I seen that. I stopped by for a bit and lurked. Strange game to choose, I guess, but hey, whatever. Whatever you're into. Tarzan's cool. I got you. Okay. Yeah, this game is on PS1, N64, and PC. PC and N64 are really popular, but the PlayStation really doesn't get much love. So yeah, like, I have Regard, but it's kind of meaningless. There's not very many people that have run it. Oh, that was bad. I don't know why I threw you right there. True. I mean, the time I have, it isn't bad. It's just... it's nowhere near comparable to the PC and N64 times. Right now the goal is just to get a sub-28 RTA. And once I do that, I'm not sure, I think I'll move on to another game. I have a couple in mind. I'm thinking one of the original Crash games. Or maybe I go back and try and improve my... my Lilo and Stitch time. If it's a Crash game, it'll probably be Crash Bandicoot 2. Tarzan. So weird how I can like use the iframes there to not get hit. I don't know why I like didn't always do that. It's always monk ass at the start of these levels, where there's like a baboon. Oh damn, almost got the quick rhino. I'm always so close to that, but never get it. That was good. I almost forgot to throw a fruit. I got it in just before I landed. Dude. I let go of dying for like one frame. And I couldn't get down quick enough again. That's fine. Two hits there is pretty much always what happens. It's not fine, but it's what I got going on. Nice. Huh. Probably save a little bit of time here. I think that was better than PB. Maybe not, I'm not sure. Yo, a gold. It must have been a really tiny gold though. Okay, Saber. No trolling, thank you. No! Okay. I gotta hit him. That was weird. I like stabbed the wrong direction. That jump is always monkey ass. Few too many hits there, but that's okay. They don't take very many more, it wouldn't matter. Really didn't think I'd take a hit there. Wrong way, Saber. This is still faster than PB actually. Grab this banana up here. Hopefully that leaves me in good enough shape for the fight. If I play well, I won't need anyway, so. I was hoping by throwing that blue fruit that it would get rid of this bird. Nice. Oh, nice. This is actually a really big gold. Watch me throw it and trashing the camp. Fair warning, Bregerman. Ooh, I almost didn't make that jump. Yeah, so in the next section, there's a chance an audio glitch happens, and it's kind of ear rape, so. Fair warning. I have a keybind to mute if it happens. Okay, it didn't happen. Good. It's a side effect of fastest speed. And there's nothing I can do to influence it as far as I know, so. I kind of just give fair warning when I get to this stage of the run. Didn't jump. Yeah, if you notice, like, all of the voice lines are messed up as well. So, like, it's the fastest speed. It messes with the audio. You probably couldn't tell the voice lines were messed up because they're in Japanese. But yeah, no, they're messed up. Fun fact. Japanese Tarzan is slightly faster than NTSC because Saber has less health on this version. For some reason. Oh, I think it's Saber. It might be Saber and Clayton. I'm not sure. Okay, here we go. Here's hoping for a quick Turk skip. If I time my jump perfectly here, I can land in between two boxes and clip through the floor, and then it'll reset me at the top of the map and hit the final checkpoint. That saves having to climb this pole. Come on. Yes, okay, fourth try. That's not too bad. If I can keep it together, this is looking good for a PB. No promises. There's a good chance I just completely whiff something here. Okay, this guy, I'm just gonna let him come through. Okay. Okay, that's awful, that's so bad. I can't believe I've done this. That's so lame. Saj. F in the chat. F to pay respects, all of the things about RIP. Dumb time loss, I should never do that ever. Probably lost like 5 seconds off of that. We'll see now. Yeah, about that. It's okay. I've got a good bit to save here. This level's hard though. I tend to mess it up a lot. So we'll just hope. That I don't. We're good so far. Take out that monkey because I don't want to take too many hits.
Oh my god.
Well, I just killed the run. Of course I jumped too early. That's so lame. These nests are just like really difficult to jump on sometimes. I'll finish out the level, see what the damage is. If I'm somehow not behind after this, I'll keep going. I'm near certain I will be though. Definitely will be. What a bad way to, like, that should never happen. Well, okay, Sarasar, I fall through the bridge. Okay, let's just murder the run right here. Why not? I might actually even have been. This is lame. Plus two. Fuck it, I'll keep going. I'll finish the run. I can try for golds. Gonna get a gold by doing that. If I didn't mess up the first lever, I might have been able to save a second there. What am I doing? I'm completely forgetting what level this is. I'm holding right. Take a wide turn there just to make sure I avoid the collectible there. Because it's kind of tough to miss the other three. If you collect them all, then you have to do a bonus level, so. Don't want to do that. Yeah. Please don't make this PB. Oh, it's so bad. Of course this happens. Dude, I'm just trying to get the sub 28. You don't have to do this to me. This is torture. Oh my god. I almost got knocked off. That would have been embarrassing. Forgetting how to do this fight right now. But also, it's not the same every time. Oh, that was last hit. What the fuck? Didn't expect that. Alright. Why did I save so much time there? What is going- what? Am I missing something here? You know what? There it is, world record. And my goal of sub 28, but how did I save so much time on the final fight? I must have skipped the cycle or something. I didn't know that was possible. I run it by the Discord. One of those guys will know what happened. Yo, cool though. Sad though, but like about Journey to the Treehouse. That was really tragic. If that didn't happen, this would be my time that I'm looking for. Anyway, short late night stream. 40 minutes is all I can do. It's already 20 past midnight, and I've got work at 7, so. You know. Alright, later.